Alright, sorry about that, guys. Welcome back. Second part of episode 18. I think it's 18. Whatever. Let's clear this. Boom! Got one! Hang on, where is it? Okay, there's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. Ooh, way over there's one. There's the last one. Okay. A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Let's see what's close. There should actually be several. Arrowproof. Okay. Vigilant against stealth, enraged by curse. Can I get up?
The tall men sure endure at my hand.
Two horn the shy. Goodbye. Failed. Shit. What? You killed me? Oh, that's horse shit. Zuka.
I will be known as the Talk Slayer.
Oh, I'm really not happy about that. That's the first time I've died. Now he goes up in level. Okay, can I, like, skip this? Jesus, I don't care. This guy's gotta die. That is now a priority. I can't believe he fucking beat me. Fucking, because I missed a fucking button. God, that's annoying. I don't care.
Next time, we should don't. Just don't.
It's not like that guy, like, was even really tough. And we're gonna prove that right now. Really? I gotta track him?
I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
Is that him?
Scott.
No. There he is.
Zuka.
Error-proof, immune to curse. you, man. Really?
You don't seem to get it. We've been down this road before.
Yes, yes, we have, and I fucking.
That means I kill Tarks, and you're a Tark.
Can I? Oh. Okay, so I can't hit him with arrows. Let's get this while I'm here. Where was the other one? Is he here? Is he gone? Guess he's gone. Yeah. Let's go over here. Okay, boom, there's another one. Let's get these. Okay. Alright, I'm in the area. There we go. Arrowproof, enraged by ghouls. Gang of warriors. Get it. Nice. Alright, now let's make sure that I can actually get this guy. There we go. Ha!
Not a chance, Glob. What's the matter?
Raid leader. We are what? Bro, we are face to face. Oh, come on. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on. God, fuck you guys. Okay, fuck you. And you, and you, and you, and you. Jesus. Thank y'all. We'll infiltrate you. I send everybody to infiltrate. Okay. Sweet. That's close. Like, really close. Mm-hmm.
Doggerel to amuse children, I see.
No. Something more. I read this storybook to my son long ago.
Okay, like, am I okay? I'm in the area. The Caragor Thief. There's another one. Come on, really?
Your spy is going to be our undoing. No, we'll find out who he is. And you know what we'll do to him. I'll show you.
Come on.
Retreat and live to fight again.
What? Okay, I don't care about online vendettas, thank you. Ah. Go, 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 go. Oh, what is this? Okay, recruit you. You can go infiltrate someone too. I wish it let me pick who I got to infiltrate. Oh man, I'm just running around all over the place, huh? Let's go back here. 1,000 feet. Yeah, man, I really took off after that guy. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I recognize this cloak. It is of my people. A people we see precious few signs of in this land.
I can smell you.
Whoa. Come on, get somebody, get somebody, get somebody, get somebody, get somebody. Thank you. Really? Okay. Let me just pop your head real quick. Okay. Let's go down this way. Come on, get up. Boom. What is this? Let's find out, since I'm here. Okay, yeah, let's do this. Might as well.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidra. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidra is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out.
I like how there's orcs in the background that just not saying anything about people walking around.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Yeah, let's take care of all them.
Thank you, Ranger.
Okay. Nice. Tink. Get off the edge. Tink. Knock him into the... Get him. Get him. There you go. Okay. That was it.
Are you all right?
I'm old.
Wait a moment. You cannot delay. When you find it, you'll escape to the west. A second chance in life. I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Heritage. My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return. By the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell. Now you commence your third life. The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first. And that we will.
The Uruks use our soldiers.
Have you managed to free any of your brothers?
Not enough. Some of the experiences will use poison. Yes.
Come on.
Time to spill some Ouroboros.
Okay. Come on.
Thank you kindly, Major. I had given up.
Come on.
Please, some mercy. There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
Goodbye. Toasty.
I serve the bright lord.
You didn't even get to tell me who you were before I beat you.
She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's at.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Okay. Boom. Nice. Since I'm here, can I go? I'm gonna go this way. Even though I just went through here. Oh, look. There's a Shaylobe memory. Might as well get this while we're here.
Have you ever seen a spider's web strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance. But as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall and history is revealed. A dark lord or a bright one. Middle Earth will have night. I will shake the branch until all happens.
Her visions reveal the truth. All of them. What say you?
True. I used to believe in truth. But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron.
Oops, lit myself on fire. Great. Well, let's get some info. Okay. Pink. Alright, let's pick a way and go. Alright, you know what? I'm going this way. This seems to be the only way that it's actually worth a damn. Up. Up. Okay, this is above me. So I need to go out and up. You know what? Let's just do this. There, I'm already up. Let's just go over. I think this would actually be easier. Can I go? Okay, well, let's do this. Hey, guy. Snag that gem. Okay, now it's underneath me. In Yeah, see, it's in caves. Is there a cave source anywhere? Come on, come on. What about... Right? No? How in the F? Can I not drop? Really? Is it here? Alright, I'm starting to get really ticked off because I want to get this. Alright, over here. That looks to be the entrance, so that's where I'm going because... Keep going. I passed it. Why am I not at it? Is it further up? Must be, it's gotta be further up, right? I don't know how to get to this. That's gonna drive me up a fucking wall. I was in here. Guys, are you serious right now? I was already in here. This better be it. Of course it's not. Oh my God. Somebody sneaking around.
See what you can find.
Who are you?
I know how you work, Gravewalker. You're traitors, you're spies.
It's only a matter of time before I weed out the turncoat you're hiding in our ranks.
Arrowproof. Tink.
I live to serve.
You can go and infiltrate. Oh, there's... Oh, it's this guy. God, there's two of them over here. Three.
I'll smash them all to pieces. To hide now. Once I find you, I'll never lose you. All you can do now is fight or die.
Well, let's fight then. Oh shit. Go, go, go. Oh, really? I keep trying to jump over this one guy. He's arrowproof, of course. Come on, get me out of here. Get off your fucking Caragor. Come on, I don't want to vault over him. I want to get past him. Jesus. I don't have any elf shot.
My boys will hear about
this. Fuck.
And you'll suffer.
All right.
I promise you that.
Cross his face.
Come on.
I'll
Got one.
Abandon your master and serve me. Tell me who needs gutting.
You can infiltrate.
I was bored anyway.
Get them, boys. Cover me.
Come on, come on. Right.
You will serve the right lord.
I swear my allegiance.
You can infiltrate. Now it's just me and you, big boy.
Let's finish this. Show yourself.
Die, great water.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get him from behind, Caragor. Oh, shit. How does he have all these fucking traps? Boom. Gotcha.
My strength for you.
Oh, another infiltrate. Good lord, you're all spies. How do I get to this fucking thing? Okay. Let's keep going. I don't know. Can I go? Please, thank you. Oh my god. No one cares.
Of the Misty Mountains are more than a myth.
Perhaps, but I doubt they'd fare well against the drakes I've seen.
Is this it? No. Is there like a level to go up? No. tink. Up. It's not that.
He's running over here. An intruder.
Okay, that's not it. Come on. Okay, it's some stupid ice flow. Okay, yeah, I see that. Can you, like, do you want... Oh, I can't jump over it, that's why. Which should be this, right here. Right? It's what I'm on. Which is this? Which we've been in. Okay. So let's go out. And let's go up. And let's go up. Because see, as soon as you go up, it starts leading you off to the side. This is not... There is no more up. Alright, I'm gonna have to look this up online. Because this shit's starting to piss me off. Let's go and get shit. That. Come on. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. Hang on. There's one. Okay, there's all of them. Alright, guys. I will catch you on the next episode. I'm going to have to... Actually, tell you the truth, I'm just going to leave this for the time being. And I'm going to go and get everything else. And I'll look that up online as, like, the last thing I need before we conquer this area. Do this since we're close. Alright, anyway, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Later!